Hi, I'm Wade Wingler with the INDATA project at Easter Seals Crossroads in Indiana. You know, we spend a lot of time with Apple technology and iPads trying to figure out how to use them in new and interesting and assistive kind of ways. Well, Brian's going to show you how we've used an iPad in an interesting way as a video magnifier. So let's go see what Brian has.
Hi, my name is Brian, and today I'm going to share a few things that we're learning about the iPad and how it can be helpful for persons who have some vision impairments. We have used some traditional CCTV devices. This one over here is called the IDEX CCTV. This one is called the Transformer CCTV. And these basically connect to the user's laptop and allow you to see not only printed materials, but also allow you to do some distance viewing too, whether that's in the classroom or in a meeting of some sort, to be able to see things that are maybe up on the wall or at a distance. Traditional CCTVs like these cost anywhere from $1,500 to $2,000, and again, they allow you to use your laptop as the monitor for the things that you're looking at. What we've done and what we've discovered with the iPad is the iPad can allow you to do several very similar things, several useful things with it. What I have is I have my MacBook Pro here, and I have a software package called Air Server. An Air Server is a $14.99. It's available for $14.99, and it'll allow you to mimic what these other much more expensive devices do just with using your iPad. So I'm going to go ahead and turn on my iPad over here, and it's basically a wireless connection between the computer and the iPad that we're using. You can obviously see that on my screen here as well. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to go ahead and just open this up, and then you're going to see my camera. And on my camera, I'm seeing a large print view of what's being displayed on the iPad. But with my iPad, I can zoom in as well, just like what these other devices allow you to do, to be able to see things at a distance. So what you're looking at is an iPad that's around $499 plus a $14, $15 application that's on my MacBook Pro, allowing me to mimic what a $2,000 or $1,500 device would allow for that same person.
So there's a really handy way and an interesting way to use an iPad as a magnifier. And that's your tech tip for this week. I'm Wade Wingler with the INDATA project at Easter Seals Crossroads in Indiana.